Watch this. Bam. Voila. Magic. Oops. What's happening, YouTube? Back at you with a whole new video. Today, actually tonight, it's late. We are gonna go to Walmart and have a full video, short video, I think, of the foods I'm gonna be eating for the entire week. So please stay tuned, hang tight, and let's go get some groceries. Oh, whole nother thing. Today it was a pool day at the gym, so it was a very, very good workout. I was managing to get some good shots. Still trying to learn the camera, how everything works, and being recorded by myself. It was a little challenging, but I managed to get it done. So hopefully you guys enjoy it, and if you could, please let me know what you think. All right, grocery time. My boss, my first boss hired me, Miss Becky. She followed me on Instagram. Hi, Miss Becky. Once again, thank you for the support and follow. I was pleasantly surprised. But she gave me the opportunity when nobody did. We are at the, almost got ran over. We are at the Walmart. That's where we're gonna do our grocery shopping. We're gonna make it quick. We have about 30 minutes. We're gonna get some bro foods for the week. Try to keep it healthy. Stay healthy, be healthy, look healthy. Always get the wrong cart. Oh, this one's doing well. Quickly. This is actually a nice Walmart over here. First on the menu, my favorite. I'm so glad that they have the big one. The big one, spinach. Spinach, definitely I put that with my eggs every morning with my eggs. We have the bananas. Who doesn't love bananas? Organic bananas. Let me be more specific. And then usually I do take sweet potatoes. When I was dieting, I used to make it with protein pancakes. You put sweet potatoes, banana, protein powder in it, cinnamon, vanilla extract. Takes delicioso. And you're still getting your calories in and the nutrients, filling nutrients, so should we say. Oh, never mind, we're gonna change our plans. We're gonna get these guys right here, cameraman. You can point down, see? I'm gonna get these. Nice and quick, microwave. Who doesn't like that? The ground beef, we wanna get one that's 90% lean at least. I'm not sure if this is the one though. Oh yeah, at least 93. At least 93% lean. In Bosnia, they don't sell these. Bosnia takes good, so you know it's like 70-80%. Usually switch between the turkey, ground turkey, and ground beef. So we're gonna go with ground beef today. Plus, oh, they have it here. So this is the usual one I do have, see, 93% lean. But we're gonna skip on that one today, cameraman. We're gonna skip on those, but the world famous, everybody knows this. Chicken. You can't mention fitness without chicken. That's a fact. Now with these, we sure will load up. Bodybuilders, when they eat, the diet, the nutritious diet, everything. Meal one, chicken and rice. Meal two, chicken and rice. Meal three, chicken and rice. Meal four, chicken and rice. And these, the chicken thighs though, these are yummy. These are yummy. So if your chicken breast is too dry for you, you're avoiding eating chicken because it's too dry, get some chicken thighs. Has more fat in comparison to the breast. However, it's still a good source of protein. I'm gonna stick with dry chicken breast. But we're gonna season it, marinate it, so it'll be juicy. Caladon rija. Do you know what rija means? Rice. We do wanna get some fish too. I'm gonna get some tilapia. It's a great value. What they say for tilapia? What kind of fish is it? You don't know what kind of fish it is? They say that you don't get many nutrients out of tilapia. Tilapia is the fish that eat every trash in the ocean. Let's put this back. Nah, we're keeping this. We are keeping this. We are keeping this. Every morning I tend to have egg whites and a whole egg. So it's mostly, I get these. I don't have time to do the thing left and right. So I just buy these guys. Probably will get two of them. Again, great value. You want to go cheap, you get great value, right? Actually, you know what, Chris? You're slacking on those eggs. I'm waiting on it. I know you're going to be watching this video, so I'm going to have to buy eggs from the grocery store this time. Get my eggs ready next time I see you at work. You see what you're doing to me, Chris? I have to buy these eggs, the fake eggs. I want the real deal, Chris. Give me the real deal, okay? Blueberries, oatmeal, blueberries. That's my favorite. Cocoa powder, cacao, whatever you wanna call it. I put it on everything. I love chocolate. I don't know about you guys, but I love chocolate. So cocoa, 15 calories. You load up on it, bam. But berries, this is what we have for berries. My favorite vegetable. What's the one vegetable that starts with B? You have 3 seconds. One, it's called this. It's not broccoli, it's broccoli. Got the broccoli, I do have to get kale. Frozen pizza. Pizza. We do need water, so I'm not sure where the water is. Hey, sir, where's the water section? Right here. Cameraman, show them. I obviously can't see. Gracias. Apparently, I can't see. Jabin? Hey, Jabin. Drink your freaking water. Oh, sorry. We didn't cuss. That's the Jabin slogan. Drink your water. Gallon a day. Oh, they don't have the gallon. They don't have the gallon ones. I'm gonna go with Bounty. Did you catch that? You saw that? You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a broken record right round. I need some rice cakes. That's my favorite. Like every time I'm craving sweets, I just go for rice cakes. They used to have tomato and basil. I go with caramel. Caramel is right here. I spoke too soon. Oh, wow. Check that out. You know you're getting this. And you know, we're gonna get some cheese. You got some cheese I can eat. I'm gonna make mommy broke. I'm gonna make my mommy broke. We're shopping. Great. Did I see great value on there though? I don't want the great value. I want the OG. OG caramel. Give me some more chocolate. What is this? We said yes to the dress. This is gonna be our dessert. My favorite of all times, Nutella. Can't have it right now. Fortunately. You know why? Because I already have one at home. Opened it last night. Load it up. Put some cocoa powder in it. Cacao powder, however you say it. Put some cinnamon. Oh, by the way, I need to get some cinnamon. Cinnamon. And you put some sugar-free syrup on there. Mm-mm-mm. The one I like to use usually before I go to workout is this one right here. The one has lower sugar. Catch that. This one. lower sugar, healthier, I think. Actually, we are gonna get two of those, just so we have some, as Chris Jones would say, on deck. There you go. There you go. Again, great value coming in clutch. Stick with great value. I mean, it's just the way it is. Just the way it is. Not that bad. It has zero sugar. Watch, it has zero sugar. So it has zero sugar, which means does it really have zero sugar? A chocolate with zero sugar, is that even possible? So if something has zero sugar, that means we have to buy it. An empty stomach, 1 tablespoon of this guy, your fiber supplement. And I'll share this later, what I'm doing every morning on empty stomach for overall digestive system, but I already got some, so I'm not gonna get anything tonight. I'll share everything that I eat. I'll probably have a full day of eating soon, but that's 1 tablespoon of vinegar every morning, good for digestion, along your fiber supplement. Pro tip. Oh, I love tortilla. Give me some tortillas, boy. Tortilla, the tortilla heaven. All right, so the ones I love are these though. So spinach, what's this one? Tomato basil. So tomato basil, this is the regular one. Tortilla wraps. I wrap my heart with some tortillas in. We're just gonna get, because we cooked that in bulk. Which rice should we get? Jasmine is good. Actually, this time I'm gonna get some basmati rice. Usually I get jasmine, so we're gonna keep it royal. We're gonna keep it best of the best. Royal, kings, the royals. Keeping it simple, so in water, that'll do. That'll do. Just do it as a backup. Hey Chris, what did you say about the celery? It helps you sleep at night, so let's try it out. If it doesn't help me sleep at night, you owe me some extra eggs. On a serious note, you wanna get some vegetables. I like to keep it simple. You're just gonna keep it kale, spinach, sometimes asparagus. Mostly if we are cooking in bulk, so we'll just have kale, spinach, salad greens and stuff like that. End of the day, variety is key. So if you're meal prepping, then the best thing to do is just cook in bulk. So that's exactly what we'll do. Okay, Chris, I'm buying some celery. Let's see if it works. If not, I want my extra egg in my order. When I get home, I'm gonna eat some pizza. Not any kind of pizza. Maybe cauliflower. It's gonna be cauliflower pizza. Hey, how are you? Oh, I didn't scan anything? I was scanning for like 30 minutes. Oh. Oh, you guys got me on camera too? Oh, it was that quick. Oh, they got me on camera, man. Where's the lady? I need the lady again. What? I don't understand this. Where's the lady? Right here. Sorry to bother. I'm not sure why it's happening.
No, you're good. There you go.
See, they got me a camera. This thing either hates me or I don't know. Sometimes it's good to work smarter, not harder, you know? Have a good one.
Are y'all doing a TikTok or something?
Probably on YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah. Grocery shopping stuff.
Okay.
Have a good one. She could follow me on TikTok. I have TikTok, I have Instagram, I have YouTube, I have Facebook. Are you guys recording this for TikTok? No, I'm not that famous. Watch this. Bam. Voila. Magic. Oops. Magic. Did you say that magic?
Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my star.
Here's a quick snap of everything that I've got in store tonight. So quickly to recap, we got for protein sources, we have chicken breast, tuna, tilapia, ground beef, egg whites, and whole eggs. So that's gonna be our main sources for the next week of protein. Veggies, we got broccoli, celery, spinach, and kale. Fruits, berries, and bananas. We also got some oranges and apples. I didn't get those because I still have some leftover. Tortillas, that's our bread for the week. Bunch of rice, the standard. Potatoes, snacks. Obviously got a bunch of rice cakes. Those are my favorite. Sometimes I don't get filled with just rice, and it's for my dessert. I love me some chocolate. For my pre-workout meal, I love to have some oatmeal with some sugar. Give me some sugar. That's pretty much it as far as everything that I'm gonna be eating for the next week. Keeping it simple. Alright guys, so that's quickly everything that I bought tonight for the rest of the week. In the near future, I'm gonna have a full day of eating video. As of right now, I don't always eat the same foods. This time I keep it more of a bro foods, so to speak. But nonetheless, I will keep it balanced. I do track my macros every day. I'm trying to maintain physique that I do have. I'm in a slight maintenance phase. So not really trying to gain or lose. My workouts has been intense lately. I don't do as much cardio as I used to, but here and there I will do some, but I really try to get the intensity level up with my workouts. That's pretty much it for today. In the end of this video, I will probably do some edits as far as my workout today. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm still learning, so please bear with me. Editing is a whole nother game, regardless of how good the camera is, you have to get your editing skills. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you guys later.